Hello, welcome to this video. It's Leonard here from DataLeonard.com, and in today's video tutorial, we are going to take a look at the BitGet crypto trading exchange. So this video is going to be a review about BitGet exchange. I'm going to walk you step by step on the features that are implemented on the BitGet, what you need to know, and why you should give them a try. For those of most especially for those of you who want to go into futures trading but don't know how, then BitGet is that one in all in one platform for you. So if you are new to my channel and you love videos about making money online, about crypto trading and investing, then consider subscribing, hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published. So what is BitGet? BitGet, just like any other crypto exchange, is one of those crypto trading exchange founded sometime in 2018, and in 2020 they were the top five crypto trading exchange in the whole world, the top five crypto trading exchange. And as it stands right now, BitGet is that one largest and the only platform when it comes to crypto derivative copy trading platform. BitGet is the number one, because when it comes to derivative, a lot of persons have heard that you can make money trading crypto, trading futures, perpetual swap and the rest, but I don't know how to go about it, and because of that they are losing a lot of money doing that. So BitGet is saying, instead of going ahead to trade, you know, on your own, you don't know what to do, why not copy experts who are already making money in the platform? So before we go into the trading, aspect of the BitGet, I just want to let you know here that with BitGet you can equally trade futures, you can trade spots, and you can equally buy crypto here, buy and sell your crypto and the rest, and they support all types of currencies that you can expect to trade with. You can trade all of these pairs of cryptocurrencies that are here. Another thing I'll let you know here is that if I scroll down here, you see the official partners of BitGet platform, but one of the biggest partner here is the Juventus. Is one of the official partners of BitGet, as you can see here. Today Juventus announces a new, this is from the Juventus website anyways, Juventus announces a new and very special partnership, and the first slave partnership in the history of the clubs has officially been confirmed, which is in this case BitGet. So there is a whole lot that you can actually achieve with the BitGet platform aside the copy trade, and I'll make videos of some of these features and how to participate in it and what to be expecting. So here, if I go into why they can trade futures, they can trade spots and every other type of trading, crypto trading that you can imagine, the one thing that makes BitGet stand out is the copy trading aspect of it. Because when it comes to trading futures, a lot of persons are losing money. They don't know what to do. They don't know their right from their left. So instead of just dabbling into the market with the, desire to make money, and at the end of the day you are losing money, why not come in here and copy from experts? That is it. Why not come in here and copy from experts who are trading in the industry already? So that is what BitGet actually has, that makes them stand out from every other exchange. And if I come in here to the copy trade, if I click on it, it brings us to this page. And once it brings us to this page, here you see all of the different traders who are trading. You see details about them, their win rate by percentage. 91, this person is 91%, this person 94%, this one is the win rate for the past 3 weeks is 100%. You see all of the total profit this person has made so far, and that is for the past 3 weeks. You see all of these details here. Now when you look at this bash, you see that this is full, this is saying full, this is saying full, this is meaning that the crypto room, the copy trading room for this person, for this particular trader, is filled up. So you can no longer copy this person. You only wait when there is a space, you copy. So the only people you can copy right now are these ones that are showing follow. So if you scroll down here, you see follow. These are the only people you can copy. You see their win rate. You see details about this particular trader and so on. So if you want to see more details about the trader, let's say for instance, I want to copy this person. I'll go ahead and click on it. And once I click on it, it opens up in a new tab. And once it opens up in a new tab, you can see details about this person, the profit this person has made so far. If I click on these 3 weeks here, you see the trade, the number of trades this person has carried so far. And here by the side, you see the crypto pair that this person is actually trading. If I scroll down here, another thing you can see is the ongoing trade. This is the history of the person's trade, and then the profit that the person made. You see the profit here is calculated by percentage. So The person took all of this trade. This is the history. You see the day this trade was open. This was closed. This opened on the 19th of November, and it closes on the 20th. This likewise. Then if I want to see ongoing trade of this person, I just click on this trade here. You see the ongoing trade of this person. Currently, this person is trading with 50x leverage. This person is trading BTC USDT and is using the cross margin also. The cross, instead of isolated, the person is using cross. So this is the person entered this market when this price was at 56, and then this is the current price right here, and this trade was carried out today, and this person was already making about 134% in this particular trade. So if you want to copy this person, all you just need to do right now, this person's trade is filled up, so you can only slot your reminder here. So if you just click on this, next time when there's a vacuum, you'll be reminded, and you can just come and copy the person. So from the history here, you see that the person has not had any losses since the person started trading. He or she has been making profit here. And if I come back to the copy trade again, let's look at another trade. Let's look at someone with we can follow right now. This one is win rate is 73. Let me look for someone who has a higher win rate. This is 82. 75, 81, can I see 100? So you can just navigate here and look for these persons who are still vacant, you know, to copy. Okay, this person is his profit so far for the past 3 weeks, and then this his win rate is about 100%. So if I go ahead and click on this person, let's see what we can get from this person right here. So you see that these are the pairs that this person is trading. These are the crypto pair this person is trading. And for the past 3 weeks or thereabout, this person has been making profit in percentage. And this is the history of the person's trade. You can see here, this is the profit. This trade was open this day, open here, close here. And this is the person's profit so far. There have not been any losses. So currently the person has two trade ongoing. And the two trades that the person has ongoing they are all in profit, as you can see here. So these two trades are all in profit. And you know, this is when the person entered the price, the market, and then this is the current price right here. And this person is making around 50% here, and then 71% for the next one. So this person is currently trading BTC USDT and Ethereum USDT. So these are good opportunities to actually get involved with the BitGet crypto trading platform. Since the copy trading is not spot, you are not going to, you know, be waiting. Just like this person started this trade like yesterday, and currently this trade is in profit already. So if you want to close this trade, for instance, if I'm copying this person, I would have just ended this trade and then take profit from here and so on. But if you want to follow, you can just follow the person until the person closes the trade and you get profit from it. So that is the beautiful thing about BitGet. This copy trading feature that is embedded into the platform is why I love BitGet. I don't want to stress myself about reading charts. I don't want to stress myself about which direction to take, whether to short the market or to long the market. I just copy an expert in this platform and I'm good to go, and I can be making profit. So I just wanted to review this platform, and the next step I will be taking now is to actually give it a try. I'm going to start copying some of these traders, and maybe in my next video I'm going to share the experience so far with you. So if you want to sign up for BitGet, there's a link in the video description where you can actually use to sign up for the BitGet platform. And as a new sign up, if you want to sign up with the BitGet platform, you can get, if I come in here to the reward center, you can get up to $630 for free. Once you complete, the condition here is that you must complete the tax. So I will leave the link in the video description. These are all the tax that you complete. If you are able to complete this tax successfully, then you are sure of getting up to $630 in your account as a welcome bonus. So that is it for BitGet. If you want to sign up for an account, link will be in the video description. Sign up for an account and start copying experts in this market and see how you can equally be making profit from all of these experts who are trading the market. So I'll see you in my next video.